This is my first view of our tent. Oh, nice sitting area. And there was a gas barbecue down there. This is our deck. Oh, look at it, just happens to lead onto a hot tub. Might have to try that out later. And this is the lounge. Ooh, look at that. Got a wood burner and a nice table and chair set. Oh, they seem to have left us some wine. Oh, and flowers. Then, what's through here? This is the kitchen. I've already forgotten I'm in a tent. I can't believe this is a tent. Look at this. With bits and pieces. Oh, the games, the boys have just walked in, they were very excited. There were games there as we bought some games, but they're pleased to see that there are some here as well. Right, what's this? What's through this door? Ooh! Oh, that's the bed. Oh, look at that. How cute is that, look? A bed in a cupboard. What's next? Oh, another room with two single beds and a few hangers. And you put your clothes into wine boxes. It's over here. All sorts of little storage places. And out of here. Whoa, look at that, that's our bedroom, master bedroom. Now this is where it becomes very different to a normal tent. And a giant shower. Wow. Let's try the water pressure. Pretty good. And they've thought of little things like hooks on the door, which you know I like. Oh, and some more here for this. Here we also have another loo. It's as many toilets as we've got at home. And we even have a back drawer. Where they've put the cleaning products, it's all brand new. And these little boxes, I like the boxes, put the kids' toys and things in there. And this is the field we're in. Quite a lot of space. And down here, has my assistant gone? Can I open this for me? Planning on going in that in a while, aren't we?